Hey guys, today we're going to be doing the water flip challenge with Jack and
Cole. You've seen me in the last two episodes, but... So
okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
We're not that good, though.
Yeah, that's why.
We're just practicing.
No.
Oh!
No, I hit this!
No, it's okay, you can hit stuff too. Chloe, 1 point to Chloe.
1 point.
When we were practicing, Jack actually won. It was 6-4.
But I'm at
2 points to Chloe.
2-0.
And this video is going to be 2 minutes.
Now you're not allowed hitting the board.
Yeah. This video is going to be 3 minutes long. So, 3 to Chloe. Jack got 1-2. So 3-1. Yeah, guys have like a minute left. 4-2.
Okay, now you're left.
No, 4-3.
Oh, yeah.
No! That doesn't count.
Yeah, it does. It
no,
does.
No, guys, it hit 2 sinks.
5-2.
No, it hit 2 sinks.
Jack is fine.
It doesn't count.
Yes, it does. 5-2.
It's 2 sinks.
I'm water bottle. 30 seconds left.
I'm water bottle flipping. It can't hit 2 sinks.
So how many points did you get again, Chloe?
Chloe has 5.
Chloe has 3.
5.
No, because this doesn't count if it goes boom.
Yes, it does. It does. No, it 4-3. Just, I mean 5-3. Oh, I thought you won. 5-4. Okay, 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Ooh! I landed that, but I caught it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11,